Listen, I get that he's running this big old cult now, but if you're gonna run a big old cult, you gotta look the part. Long robe and a weird color, like huge stringy mustache, head shaved bald like a baby. Not like some kind of love child between a hip and a singer.
This isn't happening.
Thank you.
irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them. Well, look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Right now!
Bitches, let's see if you can move like me.
Don't get that center!
Leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
I'll grab my plane, partner.
Hey.
final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me.
Filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high. Getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Ugh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. God damn! I heard that from here. You must have hit one of the cult silos. They're loaded with fertilizer that the Peggies are using to make explosives. What those assholes use when they attack Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Deputy, you near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Thank you. I did not like that one. Faux show.
Shuffle on over here. All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them peggies.
Crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
That was too fucking shit. Oh, that sounded bad.
What?
trapped there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Cover my ass while I meander. Grass is greener over there!
Most of the distant weather patterns were based on fire.